I've been blessed. Thank you to all Karnataka for accepting me as an actor. It's very difficult, to be surviving in that field. In fact, Kempegowda 2 was released with Darshan's Guru Kshetra, so it was thanks to Komalanna. Did movie is doing still doing really extremely well. So thanks to the Kannadigas who supported the movie, and my new movie is coming. Shooting is starting next month, again in Bangalore and Bulgaria, which is Doom again. So Kannada industry has been very fortunate, and Kannada people have school also to Bangalore, R.T. Nagar, Florence Public School. So Bangalore has been very lucky, and Kannada has been very lucky. So I was just telling my friends also, my brothers, that ಕನ್ನಡ ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡುವಾಗ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅದು ಸಾಕು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಫುಲ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಒಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ದ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಲವಿಂಗ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್, ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋನ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಮೇಝಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಆಫ್ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಶ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ವೆರಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶ್ಯೂರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಅಮೇಝಿಂಗ್ ಜರ್ನಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಶ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ವೆರಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶ್ಯೂರ್ ಇವನ್ ಶಿ ವಿಲ್ ಯು ನೋ ಗೇಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಮದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶ್ಯೂರ್ wishing them the very best, and sooner or later she might be the face of their next buildings and stuff. So wishing her all the best. So thanks a lot. And
training as actor nowadays, and what about your cricket career?
Yeah, cricket career is back now. So I have started back practicing again. I just clocked 143.6 at the age of 36. So yeah, God's been extremely kind. Thanks to the BCCI and thanks to all the people who supported me and not supported me, because if the people who spoke against me was not there, I wouldn't have pushed myself. But then yes, with the movie side and the political side was really good, thanks to the BJP. Amazing, the biggest, the best party across the globe with the highest number of family members. So I'm fortunate to be a member of that also. So God's been extremely kind. Cricket wasn't there, but I was really really happy minus the game. But the cricket is back, so you can imagine what happens to somebody who's not got his love for the last 6 years. So I'm blessed to have got the cricket back, and I'm sure September 2020 you will see me playing for the Kerala state, and before that I've got a special permission to play in Scottish league from April. So first class starts in April, but till February I got some commitments. I'm practicing, got my practice sessions going on, but then as I have to finish my two projects and one web series. So taking time off, we have 24 hours, so instead of 8 hours I sleep 6-2 hours, I do cricket.
What about your Kannada movie? Is there any future
project? Yes, Doom Again. I just said Doom Again is starting in Bangalore and Bulgaria. First, we are going to Bulgaria. So I'm playing an ACP. So it's a good story. It's a very action, suspense thriller movie with lots of music and dancing. Kempegowda 2, I was villain, so I couldn't dance. So this time I will dance.
You got award also.
You are interested in politics also.
Not interest, man. In politics is not my interest. Politics is my responsibility. It's my duty. Politicians. A few of them maybe not, but in fact, just because a few people are not good, that doesn't mean politics is bad. It's high it's our responsibility to make sure the youngsters come up and look up, and you know, the vote, the right to vote is very important. So you need to take the responsibility, and it's not my interest. It's literally, if you really ask me what you really want to do for the country, it's not playing cricket or doing movies, but it will be being a politician and helping and serving the country. Other than, you know, that is the most important thing. I mean, I enjoy that. I enjoy doing that.
And is there any good memory with Kannadigas? Is there good
cricket memory? I should say, if I could, not just cricket, even movies. It's been one of the best. Bangalore, I don't really say second home. I say first home. And even when I go to Kochi, I mean, they don't really treat me as a Malayali. In fact, I mean, they think most of them, in fact, feel that I'm still not a Malayali. I'm more like a Bangalorean guy. So if I was fortunate enough to come to Bangalore when I was in third standard and I did my schooling there, I studied in Bhavans in Kochi for a year. So yes, I do consider myself as a Bangalore Kannada Uduka. So I feel proud. But then yes, as we say, as a Malayali, I want to play back for Kerala and win the trophy, because winning World Cup is for the country, but winning something for the state will be remembered for life. And yes, that's one of my goals. Let's see if I can win Ranji Trophy and Irani Trophy for Kerala and make all the Malayalis proud. Thank you.